Well, now to a traffic alert in Richland Parish. Tonight, your drive may get a bit longer starting next month. The Louisiana Department of Transportation and Development have announced the Boeuf River Bridge in Highway 15 will be closed starting Monday, June 5th. The bridge just 2 miles west of Alto will be replaced. During this closure, DOTD is asking all motorists to detour using I-20. We will keep you updated with the closure on myarclimus.com.